if you don't change your ways, for refusing to acknowledge the grace and the mercy and the love of Jesus Christ. That's what has already damned your soul unless you decide to make a change in your eternal hellish destination. You see, you think that by shock tactics like that, you somehow thumb your nose at God. You shake your fist in the face of the Almighty. I want you to know where he sits on the circle of the earth, you can't touch that.